एवरीवन माय से राकेश सुनील से बात करो साइंस टीचर ये सब बनाकर सीखे आई बी द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स द चैप्टर में भी फाइबर टू फाइबर इट मीन्स क्लॉथिंग मटेरियल फाइबर टू फाइबर इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी ऑल स्टडी अबाउट फाइबर टू फाइबर नाउ इन दिस पार्ट वी ऑल डू क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर of the questions. In starting, shift point one. First question and their answer. Materials by us for clothing are called fiber. Now second, loose threads are called yarns. Made by Now, third question. Fibers are classified into two groups. First, natural fibers. And second, man-made fiber. Some examples of natural fiber: cotton, wool, silk. And some example of artificial or man-made fiber: nylon, rayon, acrylic, and polyester. Now question number four. The process of making yarn from fiber. Is for spinning. Now question number five. Jute stem of plant. Now question number 6. Jute grows in Meghalaya. Bihar, Assam, and West Bengal. And question number 7. SP. Now check point 2. Question number 1. Add your bed. And second, Ganga. River. Now, next question. Question number 8. Multiple choice questions. Question number 1. Answer is B. Question number 2. Answer is B. Question number 3. Answer. Question number 4. Answer is D. Question number 5. Answer B. Question number 6. Answer A. Question number 7. Answer B. And question number 8. Answer D. These are the answer of MCQ. Now question number B. One natural and man-made fiber. Question number 2. Soft and durable. Question number 3. Cotton balls. Question number 4. Question number 5. Flags. Now question number 6. Stem. Question number 7. Warm and humid. Now question number 8. Cotton and rayon. Question number 9. Ear. And question number 10. Looms. These are the answer of question B. Fill in the blanks. Thank you. Now question number C, true and false.
False.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven. False, true, false, false, false. These are the answer of two and false words. Now question number D. First question. Five. Second. Man. Three. And question number 4. Sericulture. In this video, we all solve the question and answer up to D number. Everybody do this question and answer in your school copy. Now I complete this part of the video. Thank you.